Okay, let's do this. Today, I'm gonna do what you call a. Let's see if I can do the 12 months, you know, coming from December to December, you know. About the rune casting. Which is 12, you know. Let me get my rooms. Here it goes. Close it. Shake it. Let's see how we can do this move. Sigel seems to have victory. Girl, say happy now. Very good. Eel protection, magic, witchcraft. That's for the month of December 2018. Now let's see what Jamal has. Good fortune, goods, manners, humankind, day, problem solved. Light of the day, go through. So it's for manners day for the month of January 2019 for February 2019. Sigel victory. Oh, Thorn would be victory over the forces of chaos or problems, you know. In the hands of God, of the gods of the Elohim. For the month of January, March 2018, wound, the rune of enjoyment. Again, let me imagine you have a good year starting here. Say, guy, it could mean, you know, that when you are wearing death, it's a change for good. Too bad, from bad to good. That's the month of March. So now it is April 2000. becomes protection. At the same time, you know, magic, sorcery. Thorn. Could be protection against thorn for the chaos. Rotella. Ancestral power. That means it's a good protection, you know. You can change the Otela to put it backwards like this. It means a lesser evil, you know. So let's put it like that. So it's evil. Thorn backwards or there. That's it. Now then let's get June 2019. Red. Journey into something better, you know, probably, hopefully. This is protection, those energies, yeah. Protection. All that the tape is going to be safe. This is lago, fluidity, water, fluidity into something. So it's rat, eel, lago. That was the month of May. Now we're going to June. This one is 9, friction, necessity. This one is Gaifu. This is change, exchange. This is Ur, which means also health, vitality. Health problems, changes. Let's see if you like it. Now let's go for July. Is the meaning of something. This is good vitality energy. Now let's see how positive the last one. Sigel, confirm good health, victory. Something. Calmness. This means it's like something that can be seen. I mean, let's see into what. Your protection, magic. July, August, September. Jera, harvest. Then let's see harvest of what. To start, new start. Uh-oh, hi girl. In danger. It could be something crystallizing to you, know? A dangerous journey. For who? For us? For everybody. This one, we're gonna go more farther into it. A journey into problems, you know. That's what it sounds like. September, now we go October. Something in us that's